according to Guild Colossivale, and she should be around here somewhere.
Dude, that's where the Ventures live! Your husband is gonna die!
Please, Gary, don't tell him. I don't want a deal. He's going through so much right now.
Oh my God, right? Seriously! Everything I knew about myself has changed in like a year. You know, screw it. I need to embrace change. You want to cut off my ponytail? Not this, the real one.
Really? I so will. I hate that thing. You look like Steven Seagal.
Tell me about... Or no, or that. Not as much, though.
Oh my God, that's her. That's Novia. Shit, she looks great. Let's not do this.
Follow me. Excuse me, ma'am. Were you Novia?
Tim-Tom? Tim-Tom Muppet? You're big now? I didn't know that could happen. Does that happen?
I didn't grow. I'm not a Muppet, biologically. I'm a henchman. Or a sidekick now, but, you know, not with Lady O'Pear. With her husband.
Sheila.
So, Novia. Terrion. Wow. So... Wow! Forget it. Forget it. This is too weird.
My God, Sheila. Hi!
Alright, I know this looks stupid, because it is. It's like the dumbest thing in the world, but I'm supposed to arch you tonight. But now I can't, because you look great, and I am dressed like a stupid nanny.
No,
my
you
husband
look beautiful.
Is dealing with all this crap I gave him tonight. I just sprung it on him, and I was just thinking about myself. And now, I'm supposed to be arching you, and you look really good, and you've made so many better life decisions.